So Panthers will start this next jam in a power jam situation. Definitely not ideal when you've got this upset going on.
Do we got some Spokaneball fans in the crowd?
Guys. Fun fact about Spokaneballs is they are the host and founder of Spokane since 2013. And this is their second time skating at the Bavarian Blues Fest.
So we have a little bit of strong jammer for the entire jammer
going out over there. So we're going to use those paths,
this jammer.
And now we're trying to get some distance on that scoreboard. Big hit to the inside, number 13. Jenna Jefferson going down, 5 points for the Annihilator.
Annihilator around again for some more points while
whole team in the box. And now they are on one more time, 5 more points, no way to stop it. This is what they needed to see, so Cannonballs having an upset. A regroup may need to be had.